what transpired in court today?
The five accused appeared, including Zane Kilian and the other accused who are implicated in the attempted murder of Cape Town lawyer Mr. William Booth. The case has been postponed to the 14th of December for further investigation. Of course, we are also monitoring the case in Belleville, so that if they lose that, if he loses the bail application in Belleville, so we don't think that he'll apply here.